The Covenant are advancing through your sector. You need to stop them in their tracks.
What's up, YouTube? This is Brother of Hammerfell, playing with Crimson Blood OG. Me and my friends are just playing some firefight here. We got some Covenant that want to start some bullshit. So, what do you guys think of this? And why don't you tell us who you guys are?
I am Awesome Face, and I'm about to blow the heads off some hunters.
Right now, we got another guy in the party. His name's Too Tall to Hide. So, Too Tall, why don't you introduce yourself?
Yeah, it's Too Tall to Hide. And it's time to kill some hunters.
And my name on YouTube is Brother of Hammerfell. Y'all may know that. Y'all may... Yeah, you may not, but whatever. We're awesome, so just go with it. So, Crimson... Crimson was cool enough to film a video for this, so we can all thank Crimson Blood OG. Thanks, Crimson. And, sadly, Crimson cannot be talking because, his, video studio will only let, people talk on the, speakers. It only plays through speakers, so you can't talk. So, it'll just be us talking. We're all sorry for Crimson. He would have been great in the commentary, but... Alright, so let's do this.
Remember Reach!
Yeah?
Alright, yeah, anyways, Crimson Blood, he's a really cool guy. He's in my sub box and all that. He's got really cool videos. You guys should also check out Toxicity. Xbox Live, Gamer Tags, they're awesome. Because Toxicity is awesome. Their channels are awesome.
I just took down 200 of the sword. That's the way to do it.
Yeah, we're an awesome clan and glad to be with them.
Yo!
Reinforcements!
Here, Lee.
Remember Reach!
Little fuck.
That's for George. Reinforcements!
How y'all doing right now? You good? Crimson is intimidating the elite for a
that's for Carter.
Yeah, if you guys didn't notice already, you should look at the name of the map and the description for it. It's pretty obvious what we're trying to do here. And you can see the score right now, it's pretty over the top, so you must be retarded if you didn't know what's going on.
Five enemies remaining. Two enemies remaining. Last enemy. Weapon drop.
Yoink, yoink, Michael.
How the fuck did Ordnance get
round
in here?
Start.
How did the Ordnance get in here, dude? Dude, how did the Ordnance even get in here?
Frenzy.
Y'all are wondering who I'm talking to. I'm talking to Crimson. It's just, I can hear him through my mic, but you guys can't hear him. He is. He's very amazing. Wow, they would give up 2 points.
Why are we getting a lot more elites than anything?
Double come on. Kill. Reinforcement.
We're also in a clan, if you haven't noticed, or a Toxicity. We're a multi-game clan. We're very awesome. We have a SWAT ladder and game battles. We're very competitive. We're MLG. Last clan we played, we won. Because we're awesome like that. And message, well, our gamer tags are in the description, so message us if you want to join. And depending on what game you have, you'll be put in a division, like the Halo division.
Last enemy.
You got to try out and all that. So.
Iron. Bonus round. Good luck.
last bonus round, so it's time to get it's time to get some maximum points.
Kill. Double.
Bam, what? Okay, now it's
really look at you lagging.
I know, everybody is, man.
Double kill.
Shit's the greatest.
Rampage. Overkill.
Edit that out.
Connection.
Kilimanjaro. Untouchable.
My god!
It's running why it's all laggy, guys. Because there's so much crap going on right now.
Oh. I blame it on 343.
Can all blame 343 for this?
I can.
Saul is a very big enemy of 343. So, anniversary in Halo 4. Saul, why don't you give us some info on what 343 screwed up on?
There's a bunch of guys screwed up on it too.
Yeah, tell us what they screwed up on.
It's all a bunch of fault.
Yeah, what'd they do?
They fucked up my story.
So what did they do to Cortana?
They made her look like a Forerunner creation when it wasn't. She was man-made. You can get that from Halo Legends if you watch it. Read the book. Watch Halo Legends. I understand why I'm disappointed.
If you guys are spectating anybody, notice that it's really chaotic. Oh, so what's that covenant? Y'all were talking about invading Reach, from what I heard.
Yeah, I don't think
oh well.
Now.
Apparently, you just lost half your military.
Come back to Reach again. I dare you.
Also, I'd like to make a shout out to
Lucas.
Weapon.
What? Yeah, that'd be cool. Yeah, you should do that. Me and Awesome Face. Me and
Awesome
Face
and Lucas,
both,
yeah.
Like, yeah.
Hunter.
Apparently me and Awesome are lagging terribly.
I'm not lagging.
Oh, look at your connection to the game.
Wow, your connection's better now. Now mine sucks.
Lucas, need a better connection.
Getting better. It's getting better. It's getting better. It's better. Come on, get better. Get better.
343 finally picked up on their servers.
I'd like to make a shout out to Machinima for making the great series of RBG. Great, I love it. You guys should go check it out.
Red versus
and Toxicity. Thanks, Toxicity, for recruiting me into this and making me the leader of the GTA 4 division. And the leader... The Halo division is, the leader is Crimson Blood or G. That.
Yeah.
Also known as Toxicity Clutch.
Reinforcements.
Bring it, reinforcements.
Five enemies. Two enemies remaining. Last.
Come on, connection. Don't let me now.
Weapon problem.
Yeah. Yeah.
Round start.
Well, the thing is, me and Awesome Face are both in Florida, so kind of got like a pattern going. One way to get a better connection is to have your door open, by the way, people. That goes for everybody on that was watching this video.
Also, to have a better connection, it's nice when it's not warming up.
Oh yeah, it's been raining the past couple days.
Yeah.
Yeah, look us up on Game Battles. We are the Toxicity, Halo.
I can make obnoxious noises too, guys.
Bound by blood OG.
Slice and dice. Reinforcements.
You can tell that was a nice kill by with the engineer thing. That was funny.
It's like you're in the face.
And I was pruning today, and I was picking up some leaves from pruning, and I got a splinter, so it's really irritating. It's like a dumb stick. I know. No, seriously, dude, I got a splinter today from pruning.
Round start.
Alright guys, well thanks for watching this video. We just wanted to show you what this game type was and show you that the Covenant will not be invading Reach anytime soon. Please check us out on YouTube. Remember, my name is Brother of Hammered Fell. Gamer tags will be in the description. And stole everything that they are, any other crap that y'all need to know. So thanks for watching the video.